Thornbury's walls are crumbling. In Monday Plainfields, near Dag's allotments, a section of wall has collapsed. Now that the weather is improving, and more people will be in the fields, think how dangerous this rubble is. Further up the same wall, there is more damage. Here, and here. As you enter the fields from the high street, on the right, the walled corner is hidden by a copse of trees, where one wall has been repaired. But the rubble has been left, and is a risk for anyone stumbling there. There is more rubble nearby. Because the other wall is collapsing. Notice the section missing from the top. The wall has a fracture extending from the damaged area downwards and to the right. Here it is again from a different angle. This wall is in danger of major collapse. And the existing rubble is a risk for anyone stumbling there. Thornbury Town Council is responsible for Monday Plainfields. Elsewhere in Thornbury, walls are deteriorating. The mortar in the wall of St Mary Street car park is crumbling, with powdered debris visible along the pavement. This is a South Gloucestershire Council car park. Along Gloucester Road, several walls are in need of repair. The wall of the Elms has this fairly crude looking patch where the stone exterior is missing. And other more obvious missing stones. The Elms belongs to the Avon and Wiltshire Mental Health Trust. The end of the wall, near the footpath to the old school playing fields, has this fracture extending from top to bottom. There is more work for South Gloucestershire Council. The wall of the Cadet Centre has many areas of missing mortar where the stones will become loose and get pulled out. The Social Services building has a stone missing from the top of the wall. It appears to be lying on the ground on the other side of the car park entrance. The walls of the Castle School sixth form annex need attention. Because of eroded mortar. Missing stones. And unsightly erosion of the top of the wall and gatepost. The other side of the road, by the entrance to Streamside Walk, is cracking. Nearby, in Eastern Road, a section of wall has fallen over or been deliberately pushed. This damage is visible in my video of the Palm Sunday procession on the 28th of March, so it has been unrepaired for several weeks. schoolboys pick up broken stones to throw at it and increase the damage. Here you can see impact debris. The town is supposed to be proud of its historic stone walls, so it's time that the relevant public authorities restored the walls before the deterioration gets worse.